Shot through the heart, and you're too late, darling. You give love a bad name.
Hello, hello, everyone. It is MV Retro back with another World of Warships Legends video. Today, we will be showcasing the Transylvania event. Basically, this will be how to get 5 stars as quick as possible. And the short answer is just play along as your team, try communicate, and divisions will help a lot. This game is team dependent, so you all need to work together to get all 5 missions complete, which appear off the top right part of the screen. As you can see, escort Transylvania. Don't stop the, keep the Transylvania moving. Destroy all enemies, destroy all catapults, banish Rasputin, and keep her above 50% health. Now, you may have just seen lag. It's gonna happen quite a bit during this video because my internet literally melted down during this gameplay, but it is the first 5-star and only 5-star I've gotten. So here is the showcasing. See, I'm playing the Blade here, and if you want to get 5 stars as quick as possible, I would recommend the Destroyer. However, it is more risky, seeing that you cannot attack catapults. The biggest problem with all of these games I've had is people don't attack catapults. Shout out to the Beast Games, he was playing with me before I got this game. He left like 2 games after, and 2 games before I got this win, and he was attacking the catapults like he should in the battleship. The roles are simple. The battleships are there to attack catapults, and after all the catapults are done, attack ships and other remaining targets for the ram at the end on the Rasputin, but making sure the 2 end battleships are sunk. The cruisers are there to also help with the Destroyer by killing the target enemies, staying in the circle with Transylvania to make sure she keeps moving, and also attacking the battleships and catapults. And like I said before, the Destroyer to stay in line with the Transylvania to provide her smoke screen and coverage, and to take out the enemies as quick as possible, which you can see I'm doing. The Destroyer has a 17-second torpedo reload. That is plenty of time to sink battleships before they can enter your green circle and stop the Rasputin. You all need to work as a team to make sure she does not lose all her health, to make sure she is not stopped, and to make sure she can pass safely through the portal. Now, you can notice that the catapults tend to focus on the Destroyer, and you can see I'm spamming for people to kill those catapults because they do significant damage to me, and I need to stay alive to get this win. So my team listens, which is really good. You don't really see this often. This is why I'm making this video, to educate people on how to get 5 stars. The team needs to work together and make sure they can all come and do the same thing and reach the same target, which is to achieve all 5 stars. You can see the battleships will start to focus on the catapults, and the cruisers and I will start to focus on the battleships. We end up doing really good, even though our Rasputin has taken significant damage and is almost at half health. We are going to go ahead and make sure nothing can hurt the Transylvania. Make sure she is covered. And we've got battleships now focusing this onshore catapult, while we are going to turn out and shoot this battleship with our torpedoes. We're going to do everything in our power to make sure our Transylvania is safe. Here you see me looking back to make sure there's someone still in the circle, because if someone does not stay in the circle, the Transylvania will stop moving and you will lose the star. You can see there's two people or more in a circle at all times. That would be my recommendation. Keep two people, preferably a cruiser and a battleship, or cruiser and destroyer in a circle at all times to make sure she has the safest chance of to keep moving. You can see the battleships up front, which I will take care of and my team will take care of. You can see there's no catapults around, so it's perfectly fine for the battleships to shoot at the enemy battleships until I spot more catapults. You can see I'm already up to 74,000 damage. However, damage doesn't really matter in this game mode as such. You only get small amounts of XP, win or loss, so it really isn't a bother. You can see this guy's almost in our circle, so I'm not going to allow him. And he is down, bringing us to our second kill. We've got a low health ship up here, and one of our cruisers killed him. Now, if you look up the bar up the top, we are over halfway through and are almost at the portal to face Rasputin and two little battleships that come with him. You can see I'm constantly looking back to make sure that people are in the circle with the Transylvania so we don't stop her from moving. And as you can see, I'm not going to turn back because two people are in there and it should be safe. I am looking around, seeing where she's heading, and I'm going to head back and tell my battleships to start focusing on the catapults. Now, I don't know, I'm not sure why this bloke kept saying no, 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 no to all my, you know, insisting on catapults. I think he thought I meant focus this one over that one, so he was saying nah, but he still ended up destroying the catapults, so I just don't know why he's saying no. But it ended up good. You can see no battleships in sight, only the catapult. Rasputin is about to appear. We've got just above half health on the Transylvania, and we've still got all five stars up and ready to get. It is just up to our battleships now to end up taking out the catapults, which they will. And I must give credit to this team. This team worked perfectly. This was the perfect game, except for the bloody lag that was in it. I'm really sorry about that, guys. You can see the Transylvania and the two smaller battleships appear. You see I set a smoke screen, which was very horribly set. I didn't set it in the path of the Transylvania. As such, I set it for the other ships. But you can see I'm focusing the battleship on the left by torping him and trying to take him out quickly. This is because he is one of the ones who rush up. The two smaller battleships rush up to try to stop the Transylvania from moving, and you can't allow that from happening. That's why I'm saying focus this target instead of the Rasputin. He is not a threat, he won't move up into the green circle. Always focus the two smaller battleships first. You can see he's going straight. Rasputin has rammed into the other one, so I send torps as I sink the battleship on the left. I'm also going to come around now to the side as no one is shooting at me and try get some more sneaky torps on the smaller battleship and make sure that the Transylvania is safe. I'm going to send my torpedoes and I'm going to kill the smaller battleship and hit the Rasputin. Now that leaves the Rasputin in an awkward position behind the carcass of the smaller battleship. I have to come around and I will absolutely whiff these torpedoes. They're going to miss and it's going to be ugly. But it doesn't do too much of a devastating effect. We've already won. The Rasputin is dead with all five stars. You can see how happy I am spamming affirmative. It was a great game. Commending everyone in this gameplay. And like I said before, I apologize for all the pixels that come up. Hopefully you can still see what's happening in the game, and if not, hopefully my audio and commentary was good enough. You can see we ended up with 165,000 damage, which is okay. I've gotten higher in this game mode, but like I said before, it doesn't really matter. After you kill the battleships, make sure you remain in the green circle to transport or to lead the Transylvania into the portal And when once you get a message saying the Transylvania has reached her destination, you can go out and you'll be taken shortly to the end game screen. It's going to take a while. She's a pretty slow ship, so I just have a look at her. She is a nice looking ship. And once you finish all 5 stars, you get your reward, and it is pretty promising. I have a video on the ship, the tier 3 British battleship, tomorrow basically, once I have a good game. Here you go, all 5 stars completed. There are all the rewards. That is my progress. And second on the team, like I said, not crazy XP, only 800. But if you guys did enjoy, please smash that like button. Please smash the subscribe and tell me if you can add anything in the comments. Peace, guys.